Oh. There is no York City. A pity. A pity.
Wonderful things come to an end. Marry a friend, make a new start.
Rose, stop it, and look. Rose, stop it, is lovely. Rose, stop it, doesn't smoke.
Not Mrs. Gilman, I'm going home. I done washed the clothes.
Please call me Rose.
I washed the floor upstairs. I put up the shrimp. I dusted the world book inside your heater, iron, and linen.
And please take some cabbage home to your kids.
Don't like the smell. Not Mrs. Gilman.
Rose, stop it.
Go out, same as yesterday, same tomorrow, two times. socks instead of shoes. That delight, I don't know what all.
Everyone down to the college, everyone wears these shoes. And I don't see that you got caught. You're the one that changed. You changed.
Hey, certainly, ma'am. You've no kid and runs with me. And never mind. Drinking too and smoking cigarettes. And I don't know what all.
You get pinched and pruned like the ladies at your church. Think they come at God's suggestion.
Change the way, light up the night. Thank you. mother.
Mm-hmm. We have to teach Noah, we have to teach Noah to mind his money, to handle change. So listen, I need you to help me teach him. From now on, if you find change in his pockets, when you do the washing, just keep it, just keep it. If he leaves it, it's yours.
I always find money he leaves in his pockets. Pennies, nickels, they go in the bleach cup. I gives his money back to him. I don't want to take pennies from a baby. Give him a whooping.
I hope she's not offended. I hope this is the right thing. Oh, brother, this is embarrassing. I know, but from now on, you keep it. I'm sure you can probably use it. Mm-hmm. And no one must learn to mind it or use it. It'll be like a raise, like no one.
You're 9 years old.
No, I'm not. I'm 8.
8? Only 8? But you're in fourth grade now.
No, I'm in third.
Really? You're sure? Isn't that weird?
It's like a whole year just, I don't know, just disappeared.
I have to get back to the clarinet. Practice the cello.
I gave up the cello, Dad.
Oh, right. You did. I remember. You're a funny kid. Your mother loved the cello.
Can I go?
It's time that you should demonstrate more responsibility. Help Rose with the groceries, that kind of thing. In return, I'm giving you $1.50 every week allowance. You can use it as like, but I
buy.
Hope you'll save it till you're older by yourself. A chemistry set.
Go in the bleach cup.
Kingdom come.
quarters, two pennies, each even up there. And I am me, and I am love, a
Thank you. You beat him black and blue. Then he disappeared from view.
And even now, but now you're here.
What if I don't see his face in? What if I feel like you?
Jingle bells. You little change. And strange to say, yesterday come crashing in.
Boil,
no,
Stu, I got no news for you tonight.
Dr. Seuss, does that mean something? That's just food.
Don't
people when they're busy. You are needed in here, is he?
No, he ain't.
Go on, don't pout. Go on out and see your friends. He does.
The sound is in a mighty frenzy.
Time to bring the vodkas out. No one tell him food is coming.
We can see the old world ending. Mirror marching. Change is coming. Down with the filthy capitalist hazari.
Come and visit with Grandpa Stopnik all the way from New York City.
Just like we predicted back in the 30s, all the Negroes got to do now is stop this nonsense about nonviolence.
Scary, scary, such a simus. Negroes in Louisiana are black in Mississippi. Not as bad as Alabama. Anyway, is this the way to talk on air of America? Let the world of ugly think. Let thank God for the joy he brings. Watch the collar candles now. Spin the ring for Hanukkah gout.
Let's be merry.
Let's be funny.
Tell us.
It's chocolate money.
Just
weren't just dandy for that Indian, Mr. Gandy. But with respect for Martin Luther King.
I think it's a Negro thing, a Southern thing, a Christian thing. Mister, you don't understand how Dr. King has got things planned.
Oh, Jews can be nonviolent, too. There's nothing meeker than a Jew. Listen, girlie, we have learned nonviolence will get you burned.
No, I'm sorry, then. So listen to the radio. What we're trying is already working. Segregation's already dying.
I've been on this earth a while. Your optimism makes me smile.
You know so much about what is real. Sitting safe and high and pretty. Way up in New York City. I'd like to know.
Mama, I said quit.
What stuff?
You know, I was reading in the paper just the other day.
I'd like to know.
Why do you want me to know?
Why
do you want me to know? Oh, lady, please. Since I came south, she's my first real conversation.
Thank you.
Bright when she played.
washer and the dryer and the boiler full blast. Hell's hotter than Gustav, much hotter than that. Hell's so hot it makes flesh fry. And hell's where Jews go when they die. You take your $20, babe. So long, Noah, goodbye.
Give it a
mean you consciously plan to destroy her in Noah's invention?
Okay, fine.
Well, not by design. Maybe you had to. One way or another, it's hard, but not me. You got in between. Baby Rosie, now you can be his mother.
It figures you'd figure in 3 seconds flat how to make me the villain.
Didn't say that.
I'm glad you came down. I'm home. Keep in touch. You made me feel all those things that are so much. And while you were giving me the third degree, perhaps you decided to notice that he still won't let me near him. And so I feel.
Wait and see.
No, just stop it, Mom. Stop taking your pride.
I didn't mean to upset you, Rosie. Honor and right.
I'm not the boss, her loss. Leave it be and let it end. It's just no way to treat a
get it.
change me. I can't afford loose change. I can't afford change. Change is a danger for a woman like me. Trapped between the devil and the muddy cold sea. I gotta get back to the way that I'm in.
don't be silly. She's safe and sound. They buried her above the ground in a dry little house. Not even a mouse can get in, I bet. Listen, your daddy's
inside me too, and it never goes.